All right, Shay, what did you learn about today?
Today I learned about the Queen Ant.
The Queen Ant. All right. What did you learn?
The Queen Ant has two wings at first, but then it spreads it out. To mate with a male. After it mates, it will keep on laying eggs for the rest of its life. And I also learned about the weaver ants. They work as a team to build a nest, and some ants hold together the edges of the leaves, and the others bind them together to lay their eggs of a leaf. And they use their silk from their larva. And they also learned about the honeypot ants. Sometimes they will use the workers as jars, and they will fill them up with nectar and milk them when it's hard to find things to eat.
Thank you, Shay. Excellent. You taught me some things I didn't know.